JR, but are you ready for this? There you see, 1-2-J, Chris Jericho. He's going to be getting it on, none other than Edge. And you know what? That is next. We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. And a great ovation for the Intercontinental Champion. Returning to his hometown of Toronto this Sunday at a star-studded SummerSlam to defend the Intercontinental title, not against one man, but two, Chris Jericho and Batista in a triple threat match.
A lot of Edge heads here tonight, JR. I can tell you that YJ Singer, the Extreme Energy Drink, presents WWE SummerSlam. SummerSlam is a production of both Raw and SmackDown and will be live this Sunday from the sold-out Air Canada Center in Toronto and is exclusively available on pay-per-view. YJ Singer, the Extreme Energy Drink, catch the buzz, feel the sting. This ain't no bull.
Jericho's highlight reel with his guest Edge. The intensity level certainly escalated, and this Sunday at SummerSlam in Edge's hometown, a triple threat match for Intercontinental Gold Peak.
Well, I'm certain that Edge thinks that that hometown advantage will come into play, but I'll tell you what he's going to be playing against. Y2J and that animal, Batista.
Certainly a sun-dipped environment in a triple threat match. First man to score a pinfall or a submission wins the match, leads for the Intercontinental title. And these two young men, Edge and Jericho, their competitive fires are burning brightly here.
Oh, yes, they are.
This is a non-title match.
Certainly a great opportunity, though, for these two men to get a mental advantage, if nothing else, going into SummerSlam on Sunday.
Well, I'm sure that's what both of these men are looking for. Any kind of advantage that they can get over one or the other. But don't forget, Batista's going to be part of that triple threat match this Sunday in Toronto. A little jaw-jacking here. A little bad-mouthing.
Mind game starting early in this one-on-one matchup. Fall non-title match here on Monday Night Raw. Thank you for being with us from the Gund Arena here in Cleveland, Ohio. We're live tonight on Spike TV, collar and elbow tie up. And Jericho turning the tables somewhat on Edge back in that corner. He's been locking up here and neither wanting to give an inch, obviously. And machismo flowing in the ring right now, quite frankly.
Well, these guys have been very close in the past, JR. But how close are they now? Are these guys still friends?
I think they respect each other. I think this is but it's about the Intercontinental title. Certainly competition is what it's all about. I mean.
So you're saying you throw friendship out the window. They're not friends, right?
I would think when the bell rings, it's not about a homecoming. Shot there by Edge.
But it is a homecoming for Edge.
Edge holding that, or Jericho holding that hammerlock on. Oh, nice. Nice counter by Edge. Drop toe hold. Trying to float around the front face lock. Quickly countered by Chris Jericho back into the hammerlock. Both these young men. Outstanding competitors. They're in wonderful shape. You know, the Intercontinental title is certainly one of the most prestigious championships in our business. No doubt about that. And Jericho used that very basic hammerlock on Edge. Wow. And Edge catching Jericho. Edge.
That's your basic elbow in the nose.
Yeah, right in the face. Edge about 6'4", maybe 6'5", hammering down now on Chris Jericho. Edge, the Intercontinental Champion. He's had a great year since returning from neck surgery. And Jericho now After the Irish whip, sharp kick to the lower back. And now sternum first. And another knee right to the spine by Chris Jericho. Jericho, the first ever undisputed champion, has been extremely aggressive, in my opinion.
I think that Jericho is showing that you're right, JR. These guys aren't going to be friends this Sunday at SummerSlam. You can forget about that.
Nice vertical
suplex. I don't think they're friends here tonight.
Outside back in, and again, that lower back of Edge seems to be the focal point of the offense of Chris Jericho right now.
And I was just thinking right now, Batista, he must have a big smile on his face watching these two guys beat the hell out of each other in this match.
Well, one would certainly think that depending on the outcome and the physical outcome of this match, how these men fare, Batista could certainly go into Sunday SummerSlam with a physical advantage, if nothing else. And there's a cover by Jericho, and almost a more of an arrogant, there, I got you cover than a I'm going to pin you cover.
Well, you talk about physical advantages. I think Batista has the physical advantage no matter what happens to these two guys in this match.
Well, I'll ask you this question. Who does Batista not have a physical advantage against? 6'6", 317.
Wait, let me think. Well, it was King Kong. He was in the movie.
He's retired.
No, Godzilla. What about Godzilla? Well, he was in the movie too.
Edge trying to turn away from pressure here, and Jericho again looking to score the victory here for a lot of reasons in this non-title match. The heaviest, in my view, just a heart shot just for Edge to think about for the next 6 days. Wow. And Edge now firing back.
Yes, he is.
Very competitive. Is this matchup here between two very popular young superstars? And Edge, that right hand, got to be careful he's not disqualified here.
Well, things are heating up, aren't they, JR?
It's SummerSlam. WWE's version of the Summer Games coming your way. And a scoop slam by Jericho. Hard slam by Jericho again on that lower back. And Jericho tried a big splash. And Edge able to pull his knees up and drive him into the lower abdomen of Chris Jericho. And now we're almost back at a stalemate here, but Edge holding, reaching that lower back, and King, that can be a very problematic as time goes on in this match and moving into SummerSlam. Nice hard shoulder block by Edge, holding up Chris Jericho like an accordion here, like shoulder blocks from the west side.
I can't wait for SummerSlam. I love the Summer Games, don't you, JR?
Absolutely.
I can't wait to see our version of the Summer Games. Did you see Triple H? I'm sure he's going to be involved in the hammer throw Sunday. Poor Eugene. That'll be great.